Hello, everyone. I'm Romeo Cantu with Edinburgh CISD Media. I'm here at Edinburgh North High School, where our accelerated programs are taking place this summer at all of our campuses, all of our high schools. I just wanted you all to get a glimpse of what's going on here. You can see the students are here right now. This is for the pre-calculus class. So they're getting a head start taking their pre-calculus class in the summer. I'm joined by the principal here, the assistant principal, but he's the principal for the summer school here for this program for the accelerated learning here at the high school. Mr. Chapa, tell me a little bit about what we're doing and why we're doing all of this, because this is kind of cool to see. You tell me about what, over 400 students are here right now.
Yes, we've been having about 450, 460 kiddos coming in the last couple of days. Now, in this particular classroom we're in, we're with Mr. Beto Garza, who is our math department head. But this particular class is the pre-cal due enrollment. So due enrollment, that means these are our students who are getting credit for through the SDC credits as well. And so they're here pretty much from 8 to 3, and we'll be getting their credit once they complete the course.
You have a list of a lot of other programs here, because I know you have like Bridge. Do you have the one for Algebra 1, right?
Yes, we do. We have Algebra 1, the Summer Bridge, and we have a few numbers there, but we have that one going as well as other programs that will help the students, advance in their classes, so that way they can maybe sign up for another class in the fall. So it's pretty much given that extra opportunity to get a course out of the way in the summer.
Okay, so there's also math and stuff. There's also some fun stuff. So there's a lot of activities going on here in the schools as well, along with one of the things I want to kind of emphasize here that's really important is also our CTE programs that are taking place, some of them here and some of them off-site.
Correct. We do have some of our BIM CTE courses that are being offered here, which also they will be able to get a certificate completing the course, obviously. We do have the CTE courses that are off-campus, and welding, and they also can receive a certificate, again, providing that they complete the course.
All right, thank you very much. And again, this is going on all summer until July the 2nd?
July the 2nd. And I believe, yes, it is July 2nd, because July the 9th is pretty much our EOC exams and what have you. So yes, it's a long course.
A long course, but there's a lot of great learning going
on
here.
Yes, absolutely.
At Edinburgh North High School, and of course at all of our high schools, we have these accelerated programs, and of course we have the summer enrichment programs taking place at our elementary and our middle school campuses. For more information, just contact your campus. I'm Romeo Cantu, reporting for Edinburgh CISD, your district of choice.